guys, welcome to my channel.
The nutch in a nutshell, go.
Hi guys, welcome to channel.
Guys.
Hey guys, welcome to channel.
You're in a nutshell.
Hi guys, welcome to nutshell.
Hello.
Oh, who's that?
Hi, Papi. Hi.
Googie. He's gonna park his car. Ganyan niya lagi sinasalubong ang papa niya. Ang lamig na ngayon, no? Woohoo! Well, ngayon lang, woohoo. Pag lumubig pa to lalo, ito na naman tayo. Oh, be careful.
Dapat kanina pa ano
eh. Maglalakad daw muna kami pa Burger King. Just to give Luna a little treat. Street. Yung bahay namin. Yeah. Nasa kanto lang namin. Burger King. Tapos next block, McDonald's na. Oh, Luna! Are you okay, baby?
It's okay.
Hey!
Hello.
Oh, hi! Dito na kami. That's just a 2-minute walk. 3-minute walk. Dito na kami. Tira mo ah, Burger King. Ayun yung McDonald's oh, sa likod ng itong punong to. Tignan mo nga naman.
Yeah, no, put your hands like this na. Also.
Ay, yung McDo oh. Hey, Luna, madadapa ka na naman. Ay, ay, ay. Oh my. Ito naman, nasa labas lang ng Burger King ha. Work ni JJ. Ayan o. Pero yung gate daw somewhere dyan pa sa gitna dyan. Ayan. Siguro he can walk it mga 15 minutes daw.
Mama's drink it.
I don't want.
Why?
It's Papa's drink. I'm good. Thank you.
Papa!
There!
There. Mama not like it.
Mama doesn't like it?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it's soda.
It's soda. Ganyo. Naglakad ako, may sticker pala
Mama,
sa mukha.
Mama, what's that?
Fries. Hindi ko alam, may sticker pala
Mama?
Ako sa mukha.
Mama, what's that?
That's Papa's burger. Look what you did, Luna. I forgot to take it off because you put the sticker on Mama's face. We're in Costco. More on meats. We need to replenish our chicken. Mahilig ako bumili nung nakamalaking pack na ng chicken thighs dito sa Costco. But this one first, our extra bold Kirkland coffee. What? Where?
See, it's a
skeleton.
Skeleton?
Ooh, ito pala. This one, Luna? Are you scared? Ooh, it's an alien. Grabe, $300. It's okay, go ahead.
Mama,
Look at Papa.
Yan. Ayan, grabe. This pack will last us $23. Sobrang tagal na sabi nito. Where are you guys? Sabi ko na eh. What costume do you want for Halloween ba?
It's too big, Mama.
It's too big. I know it's too big. They're too big. They're for big kids. And drapes. Anong palagay nyo ito? $10 or... Gusto ko sa ni Luna itong parang last, yung candy na grapes. Punta ka again. It's more expensive by $3, but... Sure akong inuubos ni Luna to. There you go. Ooh. Ito rin. Always have this on stock. Yung keep on. Okay.
Video. Video. Video.
Hindi, ito na. Pinalitan ko. Ito pala yung usual kong kinukuha.
Huh? Hmm.
$20. Parang isang box na lang itong gyoza. Oop. Yan, ito rin. Ang sarap nito, guys. Shrimp. One
just add
soup.
Hot water.
Yeah, just add hot water, microwave.
No,
sarap.
What's that, Luna?
Hindi ako makatay po kasi may meeting daw kami. Mamaya ako na sasabihin anong pinag-meetingan namin na after ng Costco na to. Katapos ko lang ng meeting dun sa dalawa. It's for our upcoming trip to Calgary. Okay, mag-cash out lang kami ha. Wait lang, guys. Can I sit? Luna, you can't sit there, please. You can't. They will get mad at us. You might get hurt. Okay. Baya. Go, baby. Oh, see? Look at your foot. Look at your foot. So, we spent $197. Okay. Pero hindi pa to ang kompleto naming replenishment ng... pantry, okay? Pupunta pa kami ng Asian Grocery, maybe in the next few days, to add more mga buto-buto, yan. Bumibili kami dun, eh. Yeah. And mga gulay. Hindi, actually, may gulay pa pala kami. So, ayun. Tsaka meron pang ibang dinagdag na hindi ko nakunan, like, yan, may damit si Luna, chicken wings pa si JJ, si Buyas, yan. Oh! Yan, we're home! Chicken wings. Ito. Ito na rin dinner namin. Yan. So, we're just gonna put it in the oven. Pero, show me, show me. Ito yung una niyang hiningi, oh. Sabi nila namin. The pears. Luna loves fruits. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Buti na lang din. Hindi pa pala kami bumili ng mas marami.
Marami pa naman, babe, actually.
Yung ano, yeah. Meron pa pala kami talagang kailangan pang simutin. Tapos the freezer of this ref that came with this house, hindi masyado roomy tulad dun sa nasa yung freezer namin sa Brampton. I will blow it. Si Luna nauna na sa peras tsaka sa grapes, but while waiting for the chicken to cook, yung isang box na binili ko, yung sabi ko sa inyo masarap na wonton soup. Parang 6 na ganito. For about, nakalimutan ko na yung presyo, guys. Babalikan nyo na nga lang. Pero alam mo, sobrang malasa siya. Tapos yung hipon sa bawat isa, good size naman. And then there's, I think in every soup, in every cup there is, ano ba? five pieces. Ma-microwave mo lang siya ng 3 minutes and then it's
Papa,
good to go.
Papa,
I blow it una.
Can Mama feed me?
Huh? Feed. It's not hot anymore?
Yeah.
You sure? Okay. You try. Sige. Let's say it's... Okay naman. Sige.
Ow.
Ito yung... Galing din Costco. Tingnan mo. In-oven lang yan. For half an hour. And it looks 15, perfect. No, half an hour.
15 turnover. Tas...
Yeah. Si Luna, tingnan mo. Sinimot yung ano. Wonton soup. Kumuha din ako ng konti. But now, she's gonna have her chicken and rice. Yung rice niya, mahilig siyang maglagay ng ano. Toasted onions on her rice. Right, Luna?
Yeah.
She calls it her sprinkle rice. Look! You're so funny. Say hi, everybody. Okay. Let Mama talk first, huh? Say, we just finished eating.
No.
Ano? What did we do just now?
We play.
We play. And we ate.
And
what did you eat?
Poo-poo.
You ate your chicken and rice and your grapes and your pear.
And my soup.
And your soup.
And I ate
baby,
Mama.
Na amo, please.
And I ate Nuna and I ate Papa.
You ate, Papa. Okay, we just finished.
Okay, we just finished.
Ay, naku po, hindi ako matatapos dito. Okay, I know I told you guys.
I know I told you guys.
Hindi ako mat... Diba kausap ko yung dalawa? I was talking to... Who was I talking to in Costco, Luna?
Si the one, si the mother poo-poo.
Stop saying your poo-poo! Stop saying your poo-poo! Sobrang kulit ng anak ko. Hindi ako matatapos mag-vlog nito. Anyway, nandito na lang ako sa usual pwesto ko. Guys, sobrang pasensya na. Ang pangit ng background ko dahil dyan sa mga box na yan. Sa totoo, hindi pa kami tapos mag-unpack. And sa totoo lang, medyo nakakatamad, ano? Parang na-realize ko nga eh dahil hindi ko naman pala kailangan yung ibang gamit ko, di ba? Okay lang sila na nandyan. So maybe we really have just too much stuff. Yan, o, di ba? Okay, so I know, I nakita nyo kanina, no, kauniting ko si, so ayun, nakita nyo kanina, diba, kamiting ko si, Rice and Mark, dahil, ayun na nga, we're so excited, pupunta kami, magkikita-kita na naman kaming tatlo, with other vloggers dyan sa Alberta, si Inags, tsaka si, Alvin and Emma. We're so thankful dahil akalain nyo may nag-sponsor ng parang magiging meet and greet naming tatlo with plus Inags and Alwin and Emma. But syempre may kapalit yun. In exchange, tutulungan namin sila mag-promote nung negosyo nila. So yan po ang Elements Residences. It's a condominium property dyan po sa may Pasig sa Metro Manila. They're selling some units and they thought baka daw makatulong kami mga vloggers to spread the word basically. Yun lang yung kapalit. Akalain nyo, they're shouldering our expenses to travel all the way to Calgary, our accommodations, para lang, alam, matulungan silang ma-promote. At hopefully, ewan ko no, kung meron sa inyong interesado mag-invest sa property sa Pilipinas, you can consider that. Yan, I'm uploading itong parang poster nila with our event. Tapos, meron ding QR code, okay? Kasi doon sa magiging event, basically, meron kami yung pwesto, yung mga vloggers, those who wanna say hi and hello to us. Katabi namin yung parang restaurant kung saan mag-set up yung elements where they will have some agents available to talk to those na gusto mag-inquire, okay? Pero kung gusto niyo na mag-book ng slot, you can click on itong QR code. Screen grab nyo to, open nyo sa gallery ninyo, long press, and then it should lead you to a form or a website yata, no? So, ayun, kung gusto nyo, alam mo na ba tayo? Ayaw nang bumalik ng ilaw ko. Okay, but anyway, you can use that QR code if you wanna set up an appointment or register in advance, okay? Pero wala pong sapalitan yan, ha? Okay, you don't need to attend that or meet an agent if you want to come and say hello sa amin ng Team Spot Pinoy, tsaka kay Inag, tsaka kay Alwin at Emma. Yeah, pwede magpunta lang din kayo if you wanna see us. And that's all. Okay? So we're so excited. Ay, nako, it's been a while since nag-Calgary ako. Kailan pa ba kami ni JJ nagpunta? No? Parang 2018 pa yata, mag-boyfriend-girlfriend pa lang kami. Bumibisita pa lang ako noon. From the Philippines. Grabe. At tag-Banff kami. So we're so excited, makaka-Banff kami. Together, sabi ko nga eh, baka pwedeng parang may class picture kami with our, you know, yung mga katambay namin. Yung mga followers namin, nanonood ng aming mga vlog. So, oo nga, mag-message kayo. What else can we do kaya while we're in Calgary? That will be, nako, of course, nakalimutan ko sabihin kung kailan, ano. October 4 and 5, okay? That's a Friday and Saturday. I think yung Sunday, yung sa October 6, yun yata yung schedule, mag-iikot-ikot kami, no? Pero of course, I think you guys are more than So, ayun. Stay tuned na lang. We'll give you more information kung saan po yung location. Actually, may location. Ayan, talagang binalaking ako pa yung yung message. It will be at Pacific Hut. Southeast Calgary daw yan. Okay, so yeah, we hope to see you there October 4 and 5. Medyo full day events rin naman yun. Pero yung sa Friday yata, alam ko medyo afternoon na kami mag-uumpisa dahil alam naman namin na karamihan din sa inyo ay may work pa. So, after work hours definitely will be there. And then the whole day of Saturday, October 5. Yeah, we're so excited. And we can talk more about it in the coming vlogs. Okay? So, I'll end this episode here. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!